Good morning, Flomaton High School. This is Riley Rogers with a few words of wisdom. American journalist Ken Herbert once said, "Kindness goes a long way lots of times when it ought to stay at home." It's true. Sometimes it's easier to be a nice person when we're out with friends than when we're at home with our family. Why is that? Maybe it's because we know that our family will love us for better or worse, so we take our bad moods out on them. If we want a kinder world, we have to start with a little more kindness in our homes. Tonight, when you go home, do something special for your family. Help out around the house or give away a few extra hugs. Then remember Mr. Herbert's words and keep some kindness at home. It makes a difference. With something to think about, this is Riley Rogers. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Good luck to the volleyball team as they travel to Montgomery for Super Regionals tomorrow. The seniors will take the work keys test on Thursday in the middle school building. The football team will play an important region game Friday night in Bruton against T.R. Miller kickoff at 7 p.m.